is the Gorham High School February 26th virtual dual meet versus Thornton Academy. First up is the girls 200 yard medley relay. Swimming in lane 3, which is towards the middle of your screen, Abby Hoop, Caroline Bishop, Caitlin Randall, Stephanie LaBrie. Lane 5, which is to the right of your screen, Mia Mitchell, Taylor Jordan, Elsie Bradshaw, and Emily Fegans. boys 200 yard medley relay. Trying to read off my paper here. Sam Pritchard, Evan Russo, Tommy Pritchard, and Brady D'Ambrosio. The girls 200 yard freestyle. Swimming in lane one, which is at the left top of your screen, Stephanie Labrie. Lane three, which is the middle, Allison Bishop. Lane five, which is down on the right, Kate Pelletier. next is the boys 200-yard freestyle. In lane 3, which is the middle of the screen, Patrick Delaney. In lane 5, which is over here on the right here, is Isaac Dobson.
Yeah.
200-yard IM. Lane 3, middle of the pool, is Tommy Pritchard. Lane 5, Kyle Brown.
Thank you.
have an almost full heat of the girls 50 freestyle. Lane 1, Mia Mitchell. Lane 2, Anna Dumaitz. Lane 3, Emily Fegans. Lane 4, Allison Bishop. Lane 5, Caitlin Randall. Lane 1's at the top of your screen. The boys 50 yard freestyle. Right now it looks like it's just Evan Russo in lane 3. Gabe is swimming. I don't know where he is. Gabe is coming to the blocks. Gabe Badeau. Lane 3, Evan Russo. Lane 5, Gabe Badeau. Oops, sorry for my fingers. We're gonna pause for a 15-minute break and a little warm-up, warm-down.